Here, let us see what is congruence of line segment. Now, let us consider two line segments, say for example AB and CD. Now, the two line segments AB and CD are said to be congruent if and only if their lengths are equal. Or if and only if AB equals CD. Now, in case AB is 6 cm and CD is also 6 cm, then the two line segments are said to be congruent. Now, in case AB is 6 cm and CD is, say, let me draw another figure. Say, AB is 5 cm and CD is 7 cm. Then AB is not congruent to CD because they are not equal.